Nikon finally launches the most awaited camera of the year, the beast Nikon D850. One might be wondering how the Canon 5D Mark IV would compare to it side by side in terms of performance, since both compete directly with one another. Nikon D850 has a sensor resolution of 45.75 megapixels, whereas sensor resolution of Canon 5D Mark IV is 30.4 megapixels. Nikon D850 has significantly higher resolution and better color depth and dynamic range, which helps in capturing more details in your photographs compared to Canon 5D Mark IV. Image processor of Nikon D850 is Xpeed 5, whereas that of Canon 5D Mark IV is DigiC 6 Plus. Base ISO of Nikon D850 is 64, whereas that of Canon 5D Mark IV is 100. Capturing the images at lower ISO, that is 64, with Nikon D850 yields exceptional dynamic range, whereas Canon typically struggles with good dynamic range. Nikon D850 has a frame rate of 9 frames per second with grip and 7 frames per second without grip, whereas Canon 5D Mark IV has a frame rate of 7 frames per second. With such high continuous shooting speed, the D850 provides the flexibility to shoot an entirely different genre of photography. High-end sports, fast-action wildlife, motorsports, and fast-paced fashion shoots. You can shoot 8K time-lapse in camera with the D850. That's huge. It's a unique feature some camera company has launched first time with a DSLR camera. Nikon D850 does not have a low-pass filter, whereas Canon 5D Mark IV has a low-pass filter. Without a low-pass filter, the Nikon D850 shoots very sharp and detailed images, making it an ideal choice for landscape, fashion, architectural, and wildlife photography. Nikon D850 has an articulating screen, whereas Canon 5D Mark IV does not have an articulating screen. The articulating screen gives the photographer more flexibility to shoot in different shooting positions. Nikon D850 has 153 focus points, whereas Canon 5D Mark IV has 61 focus points. A large number of focus points allows them to be packed densely so that a moving target moves smoothly from one point to the next without falling in the gap. Nikon D850 has a far superior battery life as compared to Canon 5D Mark IV. Canon 5D Mark IV's camera body is lightweight. It's 115 grams lighter than Nikon D850. Both the cameras shoot 4K at 30 frames per second and have same recording features. Both the camera bodies come at same price range, that is $3,299. Every camera has its own uniqueness. Nikon D850 has high megapixel count, 8K time-lapse mode, no low-pass filter, and an articulating screen. Whereas Canon 5D Mark IV has low camera body weight and DigiC 6 Plus image processor. Nikon D850 is a clear winner compared to Canon 5D Mark IV. Thank you, friends. Kindly like, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such amazing videos.